Hello YouTube, today I will show you how to design a complete website in WordPress just in 10 minutes. For this, I have used Xamp because you can do all editing first and host your website later. If you don't know how to install WordPress on Xamp, then watch my previous video. Link is given in the description. Today we will be designing this kind of website. So further ado, let's move into the video.
Now, our website looks like this. So, let's install our theme. Go to Dashboard. Appearance, Themes. Click on Add New, Upload Theme, choose File. Here is our theme. Click on Open. Click on Active to Active Theme. Let's see how our website looks like. Now, go to About 8 Second Theme. Step 1 and install all recommended plugins. After plugins installed, go to step 3 and see the full documentation. Here, you will see the step-by-step method to customize this theme. Now, go to step 2 and click on Import Demo. Click on Install and Active. Click on Install Demo. Click on OK. It may take a bit of time. Click on OK. Yes, we have successfully designed our website. But there is something missing in contact form. So, let's fix this first. Go to Dashboard, Plugins and Installed Plugins. Here is our plugin free and simple compact form plugin. Click on Setting. Copy this code. Go to Customize. Homepage section, Contact section. And paste the code here. And click on Publish to save changes. Here is our beautiful contact form. Now, I will show you how to customize this theme. So, click on Customize. Go to Default Setting, Site Identity. You can change your tagline and site title from here. And check on Display Site Title and Tagline to display these titles. Now go to Header Image and change your image from here. Now go to Header Setting and show Search in Header. If you don't want this search, then uncheck this box. And click on Publish to make change. Now, go to Logo Alignment. You can align your logo either in left, center or in right side from here. Now, go to Homepage section, Slider. If you don't want this control, then click on No. And if you don't want this pager, click on No. You also can change this Get Started text from here. If you don't want this slider, then click on No. Now, if you want to add more image on slider, then go to New, Post. Put your title here and description here. Select the category slider. And set your image from here. And if you want to change this titles, then click here. And click on Edit Post, and you can change this text and click on Update to save change. Similarly, if you want to change this about 8 second title and this description, then go to Dashboard. Pages, All Pages. Here is about 8 second page and click on it and change it as you desire. And if you want to make change on this categories, then click on it. Click on Edit Post. And make your change. Similarly, you can make change on all these sections. Here you can see sidebars. If you want to make some change in sidebar, then go to Dashboard, Appearance and Widgets. Here is our sidebars. If you don't want this sidebar, then delete it. And if you want to meta before categories, then just drag it above. To add calendar on sidebar, click on Calendar, check on sidebar and click on Add to Widgets. Let's see the change. Now to make change in footer section, go to Customize and Widgets. Here is our footers. You also can change sidebar from here. If I don't want this useful pages, then go to footer 3, it's in footer 3. Remove this. Click on add widgets. Suppose I want to add categories. If you want to make change in this social icons, then go to customize. Social icons. Put your links here. Now if you want to change this footer text, then watch my next video, link is given in description below. Thanks for watching my video. Please hit like and subscribe and do comment.